just fucking around today. We're gonna be planting some yellow potatoes. I'm only using what I have. I only got some Homer 5-gallon buckets. I'm gonna do 2 of them and a 3-gallon bag of with one in there. But for each 5-gallon bucket, I'm gonna use 2. That's what I saw on YouTube. I just got some Homers, so they're not like food grade special or anything like that. So I'm just fucking around with these. Hopefully I get something out of them. You can see they're pretty much ready to go. First thing I'm going to do is add about 4 inches of soil to the bottom of this. About 4 inches of soil. The only thing I forgot inside was my bone meal that you water in at the top when you're going to do that. So I'll do that after the fact. This video is probably going to be over. Anyways, I guess just take your potatoes here. Just kind of in there. And then you just fill the rest of it up to about probably here. And little friend in the house. Just give me one second. So here, I'll even show you potatoes in the bucket. Yeah, potatoes in the bucket sitting down like that.
I wish I didn't eat the worms.
I think your mom went out. I'm just making sure this is all nice and broken up.
They're supposed to be in there, huh?
What, the worms?
Yeah.
Well, technically, they are. It's beneficial, but they didn't come in the soil. They just crept in there because it was nice and moist for them.
It feels much better outside now.
The only thing I forgot inside was that brown bag. It's got the bone meal that the guy was using in there. But then I'm going to do the same thing to that. That bucket right there. Maybe you take a little bit from